Today we're gonna play Heart of Iron 4 as Estonian, and we're war with Chinese and allies. Let's see, guys, you can predict them. It's not working. Collector. Let's get the ceremonies. Maybe. Oh, it's not work. Gonna work. Seems like no. Maybe we're gonna push here. I have more artillery factories. I mean, there is my mother and core. Someone I export more out inside. Thank you. I hope Japanese can do here something. Well, it seems like not much they can do here. I think there was here, now they're here. Ceremony taking Norway or nice. Let's get some from this place. Sweden, Turkey, and more Japanese. Send my thanks up. Sounds like this hand of trade coin and still now 5. Let's get some supplements. India 1. Get one more. Peru. Some tanks now. Well, I'm gonna go away. I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna attack them yet. Well, it seems like they're gonna run out of manpower. Try something. They're most likely out of one bomb. Yep. don't remember, but we are out of equipment. How many they have? Wow. A lot of factories. Reach none and get more steam. Germany taking the Mongolia, Finland, Bulgaria, Turkey. Well, for a point they hold in here, but steam can push nowhere. Like we can do here, not too much right. Here a lot of land, that's good. It will be more better if they gonna take more lands from Siamese, if possible. Well, here it's going. It seems like they got pretty close to pinching. So, that's nice. We're gonna run out of equipment, but they're gonna run out of manpower. Japan is still pretty good for Marathi. It would be better if they move more deeper in Chinese. That would be nice if they're gonna run out. I have done. Let's get level by 0. I'm going to write it invasion here, Australia, and United States. Like, here it's not gonna happen or nothing. So then, let's get extra ways. It's not gonna work, but because I don't have shifter, so then I have to do nothing. Then my source still gonna stay here. Well, but that's all for today, guys. Have a nice day, and see you next time. Bye.